Red Dead Redemption 2 online. So, I haven't done the missions yet because I'm going to be able to do three of them. So I have to do these missions real quick. So I am a girl character, as you guys can see. Matchmaking for other players. Hold the view mission details. Let's do it in matchmaking for other players. Do I have to do this mission? Yeah, I guess I have to. Can I do it on my own? I want to do it on my own. Okay, wait. I think I'm doing it on my own. I think. Yeah, I'm either matchmaking with other players or I'm doing it on my own. I don't know. Oh, yep, we got other players, boys. We got other players. Yo, dude, ready up. Whoever you are, ready up. We got three players that's already ready up out of four. We need one more person ready up. Whoever isn't ready up, ready up. Oh, wait, yeah, we need one more person ready up. Come on, partner, ready up. Alright. Back to text chat. What? Did we work? Are we good? Am I in free run? Okay, we're good.
I win again. Did Hortley send you, Pop? I'm Clay Davis. This is my brother, Clyde. He don't talk. Maybe you two will get along better. Maybe not. Listen, I heard you wanted to earn some money. So, there's a gang of ne'er-do-wells. They are a bunch of degenerates, not good people. They're out in Rhodes with a bunch of horses they stole off of me. Well, that's a lie, but they stole them off the fella I was gonna steal them off of. Maybe you could get them for me. You think you could do that for me, Pop? Oh, look. Here are your friends. Well, good. Meet me at the stable at San Denis once you have the horse flesh, and I'll pay you good. Oh, and Pop, Horley wanted me to remind you any decent work you can find, take it. But just try to stay out of trouble. Oh, and once you get me those horses, well, after that, we'll talk again. Oh, I do so enjoy these conversations. I'm used to them on account of my brother. Let's go, Clive.
All right, go. All right, let's get it. I don't know where my horse is. I don't Okay. That's my horse. What do you mean my horse? No, this is my horse. Alright, we got one guy not coming in.
Horley was right about you, dead right. Ain't that dandy? Get that horse hidden away, Clive, and ready to move out as soon as we can. Here's some money you earned. Now listen, Horley came by and gave me a message. He said to go see your friend Cripps up at your camp. Now listen to me for a second. Any other decent horses you find, we'll buy them. Just as soon as we are set up, okay? Nice meeting you. You know what? Hold on, boy. I call him boy because I'm older. 30 minutes, he went black. Let's give our friend here back the horse. It's yours. A sign of faith and future business. If you want to buy any extras or sundries for the animal, head inside. They've got a lot available. See you soon. Come on, Clyde.
Come on, Craft. Now, hopefully I'm able to free in three rounds. Like, actually three rounds. I didn't do anything. Not good, I guess.
How do you get on with Clay Davies? Horrible little wretch, in my opinion. Pop this and pop that. I'd like to pop him, slime bucket. Anyway, I've got everything set up. Well, what we have so far, place is pretty nice. I think you did a good job for you. I'll earn my keep. When you get too old to fight, what choice have you got? It's either work or beg. I'd rather work. Horley. Now, he wants you to come down and meet him in Blackwater when you get a chance. I think he might have some work for you. Employment opportunities. Good folk, bad folk, looking for a tough guy with a gun to help him. Up to you if you listen to him, I guess. You know, I used to like that kind of stuff. At one time, I almost helped a clown steal an elephant. But that's a very silly story. Welcome home. Make yourself at home. It is your home.
Are you able to free roam now? I think I am. With your general stores and tailors, there's supplies and clothing. Okay. I already know. Gunsmith, you're selling at 311. Okay. Finally, I kept free roam making some good. Okay, I think I can free roam. We'll counter rival players missing for your own reward. Okay, not bad. Under a series, you can compete against others using a series marker to acquire memory. Form and join a passion with other players and improve your chance of success in regular normal. Alright, well. I think I'm able to carry on. Really many of these are going to be able to. I want to actually. Where's my horse at? Okay, what? Let me see what's around with this. So we're just missing the reflector. Walk off. Alright, so we got the tailor. Doctor. Then general store, reflector. Post office. Barber. Photo studio. Over here, stable. Doesn't look like there's any life in over here. Hide it. We're running over that, but maybe like that over there. I choose to do that. Hey, where's my horse at? I gotta cough on my horse. Do I have to run over to the hideout or can I? Because I have no idea whatsoever where my horse is. I had my horse, but I don't know what it is. I literally don't know what it is. Okay, the hider just appeared in there. Alright, so, I have a loss on my phone right now. Approach. No, I don't think I can kill it, but I need to know how to approach. Display, camera, general. I think it's general. 10 Celsius, weight count, 12 hour. Display. Where's the controls? Controls! Oh, I didn't see that the whole time. Okay. Do I press this button and the size or something? Oh, okay, so it's the left stick in the guy right there that we could easily take out, but I didn't want to sneak it down there. Is that a guy or is that like a... It's a turkey. It's a wild turkey. No, we're not going to get turkey. Alright, we're going to sneak up to the hider right now, guys. We could steal some stuff that could be worth... 50 big money. Now I think there's a coyote, so hopefully I don't get the coyote. They are running up there. Oh, the turkey's running up there. Yeah, there's a guy there. For sure. bad thing. Dude, I hit him so much. He's gotta be. Can't kill that guy. Can't beat my girl up. Or spare the leader.
I surrendered, you piece of shit! Looks like I was running with the wrong gunman, huh?
Oh yeah, you sure were.
It's cold blood now. You ain't gonna kill a man in cold blood. You'll never see me again.
Get over here. Can't wait to tie you up.
You should have killed me. What the?
Oh, shoot. Well, I mean, if you want to try to kill me, I mean, yeah, go ahead. I'm gonna get out of it, that's for sure. I'm gonna get away with it. Here's a leader, I'm gonna put him up here. I'm gonna pile them all up and I'm gonna put them up top here. I'm gonna put them all up in the camp. It shows me actually where they died, so I know where they died. So I put them all up here. I'll put them all in a pile. I'll burn. I'm gonna burn everything in order. There's one right there. That's the leader. Put them all up in a pile. I'm gonna loop this guy. I'm just gonna loop them all up before the table upkeep. I just need the daily table upkeep to cool. I'm gonna play for you. I'm gonna drop. You're running with the wrong gun, then, sir. That's this guy. Wanna do that to me? Well, that's what's gonna happen, dude. Or do I see you right now? Later. Mr. Leader. That sucks! Oh, I found a gold too. That should be worth something. It has to be worth something. Look at them all piled up there. Look at them all piled up. Ha! Ha ha! I mean, I'm getting money. I got a silver clamp buckle. I mean, I'm getting money for each and every one. It doesn't matter if it's cents or if it's dollars. I'm still getting money from it. So that's still good. They're all piled up there. There should be some more bodies that are coming over here. Right here. I found another gold too. Well, I got two gold pieces now, guys, so that should be worth quite a bit. Never actually done that before, a gold piece. Maybe you should try that one, don't you? Okay, so there's another guy over here. There, chicken. Or my turkey. My chicken, where is it, I believe? Look at all these dead bodies I have to frickin' burn, dude, into the shrivel. Look at all these gunmen and frickin' leaders and stuff. There's really one leader, but still, like, there's a guy way over here. He can't be missed. Every one of them's getting burned. Everyone. Every one of them. Not one is getting away with it. Not one is getting away with it. I gotta make sure that they're all in one pile. That they're all getting burned. Why did half of them despawn? No way. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna burn these guys. Half of them despawn. We're close to them anyways now. We're starting off one by one. Close to the fire, why isn't he burning? I'm gonna just like walk them into the fire. There. Aha! There he goes. Burning into a shrivel. I gotta loot this camp too. Yeah, his body's burnt. Okay, come on. I'm putting all the dead bodies over here. I mean, all the burnt bodies over here. There's one guy burnt. Let's go for the leader next. The leader's a big pile of poop. So let's go for him next. I don't even care, so we're walking in the middle anyway. Why is he going over there, man? I want to burn him. Walking in. He's burning into a shrivel. There goes the leader, boys. The leader will no longer be here. Because he literally just got burned into a million pieces. Putting your leader right here. There's no way he can even show. He knows no way he's surviving. I don't have to be the leader to stop there. Next one. Sorry guys, it takes so long. I'm not bringing in the victory with this quick. I already looted all of them. There we go. It's gonna burn. Hopefully. Oh, yep, there it goes. There we go, it's burning into a shrivel. Next one. Now this one, man, with the big beard. There. It should be burning. I mean, hey, she's in there. Why didn't he burn it? There we go. There we go. Okay, we got two more guys left to burn. We got this guy first, and we got the other guy. No way they're surviving. The leader's already done. Let's see their leader. Farewell to him. Freaking burn him. We got two more guys. Oh, he's burning. I gotta drop him. Oh my god, dude. She was screaming for her life, dude. Oh my god. Alright, man. Well, you're the last guy. You're lucky this. You're lucky to be the last guy that gets burnt, my dude. Fortunately for you, it's gonna have to be this way. You're gonna have to sacrifice. Okay. You wanted to shoot at me? You wouldn't have got killed if you didn't shoot at me. That's for sure. Like, you would have pointed a gun at me. Alright, well, we got all these people burning now. Burnt, I mean. Blowing their ass. Alright, guys. Well, maybe we should be capturing the heads now. So we'll do it. No, we can't do it without me. We tried on the shooter. No, we can't do it without either. Oh, no. I need to capture the heads. But I'm gonna something to do it with. I don't know. Well, it was unfortunate that you guys would actually do that to me, and you guys, I mean, you guys wanted to do that, so I mean, that's what you guys did. So, let me just keep this place up and head out of here. Well, I think I should do it, man. Alright, let's go. I don't know where my house is. I don't know how to spawn my house. No, I'm not spawned, but I mean, I don't know how to get my horse back. On the map now. Danger right here. Let's go here. Go to the road sheriff's office too, so we can get a bounty hunter. We can get a bounty hunter license. Don't know where my horse is, so I can't not do it any fast. I can't do it too fast, and I have to leave this and run, I guess. Don't know how long it's gonna take me, but I mean, I don't have a horse right now, so I mean, I can't really, do anything.
Stranger,
you don't got the eye, just an eye for a deal.
I told you, go away, old man.
Nothing but false prophecies and fake jewelry.
Go away, or I see much pain and suffering in your future.
A crook and a charlatan. I'm sure you know what you're getting into with this one.
Hey, please don't listen to him. I am Madame Nassar. Channeler of spirits, finder of lost things, and, since everyone seems to be a fortune teller now, seller of the strange and exotic. Which one of these can I help you with today? Wait, don't speak. Let me see.
Shouldn't I speak off?
Yes. Yes. You're searching for something. What? Oh, a dead lover. whose spirit you wish to contact on the other side? No, no, it's not that. It's not something lost, but something you're missing. Yes. Portals. Some meaning. Chaos. This life. Well, you see, that is something I can help you with. Come to work for me. I say I find things, but really, it is others who do the finding. I tell them what I'm looking for, and they collect it for me. From far and wide. Sometimes it is, and sometimes through great hardship. It is work that can be as honest or dishonest as you want it to be. How about it? Do you want to be one of my collectors? I make sure they are rewarded quite handsomely. A small fee is really the least I should ask for giving you what you're looking for and setting you up with everything you need to get started. There are more tools you may want from me, of course, but first, you will need to prove yourself. If you don't want to start now, you can find me again, and the offer will still be there. Ah, if money is the problem, then that is the first thing you should go looking for. When you found some, return to me, and I'll set you on your way.
We can still lose people's hearts, but that's what I was
going to say. Run away! While you can! You saw him in the head!
Yo, chill. I'm gonna have to use the last one. Oh, thank God. That's the last one. We didn't have the last one, and we definitely wouldn't have been able to get it. Those things are bad. We don't want to get a freaking bounty hunter license, guys. We don't want to get a bounty hunter license. There's no bounty hunter. Where do I gotta go now? Okay. Not too far. It's far, kind of far, but not too far. I am freaking hungry right now, guys. Literally freaking hungry. I'm hungry. say tomorrow. I can be gone on Thursday.
Ready to lose them teeth.
Whoa. My God. All I wanted to do was get my bounty hunting license. And that's literally all I wanted to do is make my bounty on the license. And I just couldn't make it. I literally just got beat to death by two freaking sheriffs. Wonderful. Wonderful. Just wonderful. Just wonderful. Like, I'm literally trying to be nice. I wanted to do an email at them. I wasn't trying to square up. I wasn't trying to fight with them. But of course they had a freaking try to fight me. I got one of them at least. I think they're gonna be mad at me if I come back. There might be none. Anyway, I don't know. And why isn't it saying for me to get my bounty here? Oh, it's over there. Oh, it's in here. Oh, yeah, it's the sheriff's office, yeah. Can I talk to this guy again? Alright, what if I do?
I thought you said they'd be here.
That's what I thought.
Is this them?
Nope. Well, there they are in the wagon. That's her.
You all looking for the Twin Rocks gang?
Isn't everybody?
I got them for you. In the back. Go ahead. Count them up.
Will I be able to take that little wagon there and put them in the back? That'd be so sick. That
one.
One,
two, two and a half.
Let me get you your money. That's something. Bringing all them boys in, you know.
Bounty hunting ain't so hard. Any fool can do it.
I ain't so sure.
How about you there? You fool enough to try? Become a bounty hunter? There's a board up in most every jailhouse and post office. Sheets going up regular. All you need is a license, which the sheriff will sell you. You can take down a poster and go. Alive, get your full price. Dead, a little less. You go after one of the big ones, I'll tell you what I know about them, as a favor. The worst that can happen is they kill you.
There's only nine.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna
count them twice.
There was 10 when I pulled up. I know you're hiding out there. You got 10 seconds to turn yourself in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
no.
2,
no, please.
1.
Please, no.
Well. Oh, look at that, you just spun his finger revolver.
Clean it up, Archibald!
Archibald. Archibald, what type of name is that, bro?
I'm sure you will.
Archibald. Clean it up, Archibald.
Help him out, won't you?
Hell yeah.
That true? You want a license?
Heck yeah.
Out of money, huh? Well, if you don't have it now, you can come and get a license when you do. They sell them wherever they hang them posters. Good luck now.
Do I have to pay for that? I think I gotta pay for it. I wonder how much it is. I don't know how much money it is. Purchase gold bars. 25. There's no way. I need 15 gold bars. How the heck do you even get gold bars? How much do I even have right now, gold bars? How do you even get gold bars? Yeah, you can buy them with actual money or something. Yeah, I want to sell some. I want to sell. Maybe I'll be able to get gold bars for me. You sell at a fence, right? So there's a fence around there. Well, I gotta run because, like, I don't got a horse. I might be able to hit that wagon. Maybe the fucking, like, originally or something? Is that what this wagon's for? Now I take this wagon? Oh boy, it's kind of soon. I don't think so. I don't think it's sure it does. Oh, this is the end of this. So yeah, I don't know. Alright. We're at the fence. Pretty sure I can sell what I have right now. And get some gold bars or something. Chewing tobacco.
Oh good, a new patron. Welcome, welcome. Sure, let me see.
Value $1.25. Huh?
Well, that's that. Ain't this special, huh? You got a decent eye for these things by the looks of it. Fine, I'll have it.
What even gives you gold bars?
Tell no one.
I want a bounty hunter license. But I don't know how to get gold barrels. But I didn't think you'd want anything like that.
You're looking for me, aren't you? Did Mrs. T send you? No, well, it's quite a long story. Quite dull. The truth is, I just can't take it anymore. No, that's not the truth. I don't know the bloody truth. I'm lost. I'm a lost soul, my friend. She's a wonderful woman. I love them all. I'm just... I don't know what I am. That's the problem. But I need your help. It's perfectly legal. Well, that's a fib. It should be perfectly legal. It's horse flesh. Valuable horse flesh. Owned by awful people. Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Wretched I'll be right back.
Owns a wonderful horse. And I know someone who will pay top dollar for it. If you were to steal it from her groom at Braithwaite Manor and deliver it to these funny horse traders in Scarlet Meadows. Well, is that a yes? Well, off you go then. Bon voyage.
am back. So let's go to the manor. We have to go to the manor. Go to the manor. I'm gonna look up in a few minutes how to get gold bars, because I really need some. I really want to fetch. I really want to be found in like 100% at all. Because I love like that type of stuff. Like I love bounty hunting. I love like police stuff, and I love like searching people after I kill them too, and just like be like acting like police and stuff. Yeah, so that's why I like it. That's why I like this game. Yeah, I like a lot of police. When I get older, I'm gonna be a police officer, and I'm gonna enforce the law. So. That's the main goal. But where's the manor at? How far is it? It's not that far away now. Dude. Why is there like spooky music playing? That's scary. Do I only have 9 minutes to do that? There's a timer up on the screen, so 9 minutes. It's going down. Maybe. There's a manor in here. I do not have a better gun. Okay, I just can't do it. Okay, I guess. This is like a cool passageway. It's like a cool like area to go in. Like, imagine having like a house or something that goes in like a bunch of trees. That would be so cool. Imagine the fall time moving up these trees and being in summertime. Five minutes, so not bad. thought we had a lot of stamina. Green tea is good. You have unopened parcels. You can take them up at the post office. I wonder what they're gonna be. Alright, so we're done that mission. What's this? Injured animal. Well, I better go there right away. Because I love it. Let me just tell you guys, I love animals so much. Let me just go to the other side. I like to see about it. No, dude. Not a deer, dude. Pick up. I want a shell on here. I want to bring this animal to safety. What happened, dude? What happened? You found a collectible item. Find, purchase the collector's tag and progress the role of the collector. What happened to it? What happened? Yeah, I want to go over here to the post office, not Aiden, I want to go to the post office, so I can see what kind of parcels I need to open real quick. Guys, I'm having so much fun online, guys. I'm on the other side. I love online, by the way. What happened to this animal really fast? The thing got shot or something by an arrow, I think. Welcome to Rose. Alright, so we're at the post office.
Howdy there, welcome.
Urban Fritz, and then take him to discuss business opportunities.
So long.
Hello.
Oh,
hello again.
You there. Now,
off of there,
this may go against your natural predispositions, but I need you to avert a robbery rather than perpetrate one today. There's a caravan heading from Rhodes to Braithwaite Manor, and the good money comes from it not getting held up. You can take care of that now, can't you? Okay, let's get you on the driver's box.
After a theater, that's what I was out there.
Thank you.
how you can back it up by touching it on. Okay. By holding it on. Okay. That's good. Pass. Caravan export. Caravan reach destination. What other missions do we have to do? You have been disconnected from Red Dead Online due to a fault on Rockstar Game Services. I better not have locked my save. If I locked my save, that would have been over for Rockstar. If I would have locked my save, that would have been bad. If I did lock my save. If I locked my save, that would have been bad. Am I going offline or am I going online? Guys, I'm gonna check to see if I lost my save, or if my save saved. If it did save, then we're good, and I'm gonna end the stream, because if it didn't save, I'll just end the stream either way, but then I'll play it off stream, I'll play Red Dead Online off stream. If it did not save my save, if it did save my save, then I'll play it on stream, probably towards this evening sometime. I'll probably play it again this evening. So we're going to see if my save saved. my save saved? I think it might have saved. Oh yeah, Harley right here. Alright guys, my save did save. So I just figured that out. I'm gonna save it again just in case. Online. Hello. Progress. I want to save. How do I save? Pretty sure I saved my own. You guys hear that in the background? That's my PS4. It's super freaking loud. Yeah, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna end the stream here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, guys. I will be back with some more Red Dead Redemption Online soon, guys. Don't you guys worry about that. I will be doing some Call of Duty Modern Warfare streams or Fortnite. So I'll be doing either Call of Duty Modern Warfare or Fortnite stream next, after. Later on, I'll do either Modern Warfare stream, either Fortnite stream, Modern Warfare stream, or a Red Dead Online stream. So guys, I will be back with this game, definitely. If I don't have another stream up today of this game, I'll definitely have one up tomorrow for you guys. I'm going to be playing some Modern Warfare, and playing some Fortnite later on, definitely, guys, so... Hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and the notification, guys. Expect a Fortnite or Modern Warfare stream later on. And maybe a Red Dead Online stream in there too as well. So see you guys in the next video.